My name is Andrew Jans, and I approve this message.
Where's Devin Nunes? Chances are he's not in the Central Valley. Instead of getting things done for us, Nunes has been globetrotting on our dime. Gambling trips, private planes, even Celtics tickets. Nunes has spent over $400,000 in taxpayer money on luxury trips for himself while he's done nothing to strengthen our water supply. After more than two decades in office, Devin Nunes isn't working for us. Not anymore.